In May 2017, Villages in Partnership hosted the largest medical team in the 9 years of VIP history. 26 doctors, nurses, students, and dentists from the U.S. joined with 58 Malawian medics to serve in the remote region of Sakata, Malawi. Shortly after arriving, the team toured Zomba Central Hospital to gain insight into the conditions and challenges of healthcare in Malawi. Orientation and the packaging of vitamins and medications is done in preparation to staff the 4 outreach clinics. As they head out to serve on the opening day of the clinics, no one could ever imagine the crowds who await them. Simple structures are transformed into working clinics. Although overwhelmed, the team rises to the challenge. They consult with one another and share ideas. United for one cause, the team is called to bring compassion and healing. They diagnose diseases unseen in the U.S.
And she's not responding. Because she just tested positive for malaria. So we're giving her diazepam, which usually helps with seizures.
Lack of exposure to health care creates complications.
You okay?
This patient received medication from another clinic months ago. He thought the pills were meant to insert into his foot. He didn't understand they were to be taken orally. Villages in Partnership has developed many partners. Among them, Vitamin Angels provides vitamins to lactating mothers.
Every other day.
Things we take for granted are more complicated in the village and must be taught.
She got it?
This woman and her daughter come to the clinic every year. She has a tumor growing out of the side of her face, which has now broken through the skin. The med team teaches her daughter home care and equips her with supplies. This patient suffers from epilepsy. During a seizure, she rolled into a fire, burning her breasts and arms. She returns to the clinic every day as the nurses patiently and tenderly debride the skin and redress the burn wounds.
So this young
man was brought to clinic by his mom this morning. He got stung by a bee. His eye was really swollen. He was having a hard time breathing. His oxygen was low. Because he was in such distress, we actually had to give him an EpiPen injection.
How did you happen to have an EpiPen?
Well, actually, because I have a peanut allergy, so I always carry it.
So you used your EpiPen?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes, I use my
EpiPen. Thank you, Jen. Thank you. One of the greatest areas of growth happened within the dental clinic.
The beautiful part about today is that we had three dentists here, and we were able to do two things for the first time. Not only extracting teeth, but we were able to fix people's teeth and clean people's teeth and make a more positive influence than we've been able to do in the last 4 years.
Every patient that is seen by the clinician and before getting the medication goes to the data collect for data entry so that we can appreciate how much we have achieved at the end of the day.
At the close of the clinics, the team gathers to tabulate results and reflect on the way forward for healthcare.
Number of patients that we have seen is what?
In total, over 5,730 patients were treated.
Kept up me island, man. Me what me eat them.
People are grateful beyond words. In response, they invite the team into their lives.
Holy me, konji din me, oh, do not, do not. What me eat them.
Put on a whole lot of lips to love and adore you. It's all that I have. It's all that I have. On the cold light I live, I only live for you. It's all that I am, it's all that I have.
They share their achievements. They invite us to work with them and to play with them. As we come side by side, we begin to fall in love. We break bread together and worship together. No matter where they are, the team is always on call to visit the weakest and most vulnerable. They travel to the most remote places with the hope of saving life.
So much about your beautiful daughter. We have a wheelchair that we brought with us from America.
It was her prayer day and night to have that. So it's like God has answered her through you. Look at her.
Yeah, let's see if she can.
Where are these? Let's look at her. Yes, her name. God, hello!
Hello!
people cannot contain their joy.
The song says, we praise the Lord Almighty God who created heaven and earth. We always praise Him, praise Him. Look today, we have to praise Him, the creator of heaven and earth.
As we say our goodbyes, joy is overflowing within everyone. For we recognize all the while, we have been catching glimpses of the kingdom of heaven. We are brought to our knees as God moves to heal us all.